A car erupted into a ball of fire after a high-speed collision with another vehicle.
And it blew up.
And then crashed into the traffic light pole at East 79th Street and South Jeffrey Boulevard, just in front of a Walgreens.
That's just like some in Vietnam or something, when they blow up something.
A passing driver caught this graphic video of the car engulfed in flames on her cell phone.
They said it's somebody in the car.
36-year-old Christopher Cannon was waiting for a bus across the street.
At 3 o'clock in the morning, I was right here across the street on 79th.
The Cook County Forest Preserve worker says he heard the two drag racing cars from blocks away.
The second car was coming and he clipped the first car.
Cannon says he ran across the street to help.
Was on fire. So I immediately stopped and tried to get him out the car.
He pulled a 24-year-old man from behind the wheel of the burning vehicle and, with help from others at the corner, dragged the victim across the street to safety.
His legs was very tangled up.
This video shows Cammon in his orange vest with the victim lying on the street. Authorities say the victim survived and was taken in critical condition to the University of Chicago Medical Center for treatment. At the intersection today,
The light pole's down and everything, you know.
Neighbors called Cammon's actions heroic.
God bless you for that guy, actually, because you never know, these people could have died.
But Cammon says he just did what he hopes anyone would do when life brings them to a critical crossroads.
I'll do it for anybody, and I'm hoping people will do it for me.
As for Cammon, he says he reported for work today, and he'll be right back at this bus stop tomorrow morning for what he hopes is a much quieter commute. Reporting in South Chicago, Mike Lowe, WGN News.